Greetings. Farewell. Who are you?
Cannot do that.
Thank you. Greetings. Farewell.
Farewell.
Yes?
I cannot do that.
May I tear a smile upon you? Farewell. May I tear a smile upon you? Farewell.
Greetings.
Minimus, run your stupid mutt. Leave me.
Gods be with you. Stay safe.
A boy sees all.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that. I cannot do that. I cannot.
Yeah.
cannot do that.
After eons alone, three again become one. On the precipice of a broken world, there is hope. The epoch is reforged. As the traveler left, their real journey began.
Done with Gaspar, I take it? How did it feel? Their memories and dreams flowing into you, providing power that you might start to mistake as your own.
Huh. Don't dwell too much on it.
Trust me.
I believe we have identified when the void began to sweep over the world. And who is likely responsible? The year 1005, in the Imperial era. Many travelers have come and gone before you. The information gleaned from their adventures makes many things possible. Centuries before the world was ruined, it faced a different threat. The Immortal Empire. They were once human, but their dark magic twisted them into a vile mockery of life. These undead fiends hunted the living at the whim of the Immortal Emperor. We believe that it was his greed for power that unleashed the void upon the world. Stopping him is our best chance at changing fate. The epoch will guide your way. It knows the weavings of fate far better than any of us. Seek out the outcast queen, leader of the living rebels, and show her the epoch. The rest will be up to you.